So before you even start the engine, you need to set an optimal driving position. Come on, let me show you. Driving on the limit, seating position has to be optimal to get to all the controls. The first things I look at with seating position is that I'm sat low near the chassis. Next, I'm looking at steering wheel depth, getting about a wrist position to the top of the steering wheel. So with the 911R, we have a lightweight carbon fiber bucket seat. Not only does that get me low to the chassis, but it gives me a lot of lateral support, which is what you need when you're going fast through the corners. Another big part of the seating position is your leg distance in relativity to the pedals. What you need is a slight bend in the knee, even when at full throw in the clutch or throttle pedal. With the steering setting, I have two major adjustments, the fore aft and the up and down. First key is that I get a slight bend in my elbow, which gives you enough height clearance to clear your knee while being at full lock with your shoulder still against the seat. With your seating position and distances to pedals and steering set, the next thing you want to talk about is actually the function of using the steering wheel. You want to share the effort with both your left and right arm so you're equally pulling and pushing the weight as you turn. With the 911R, we have a sport steering wheel, the top center marking, which gives you good reference to where you are with steering lock at all times. With a good arm and leg position, my shoulders are back against the seat. I've got a 9-3 grip. Let's start exploring the limits of this 911R in the next lesson.